what's a head gasket then?
The bit in between the cylinder head and the block.
Oh, what, that thin metal
bit? Yeah, the copper bit.
Oh, that, just that thin frame, that's a head gasket?
Yeah.
Is it? So when that goes, what happens?
It, water can get into the cylinders, oil can get in or out, or
compression. So it ruins the engine.
The compression can blow out the sides or across to another cylinder.
So it means it, the engine's gone, useless.
This race, our P38 Lightning drop tank on the beach, and it's been a really great day. We've had good fun.
We've had a couple of races, won some races.
Only lost one.
It's been a really good event.
So we enjoyed ourselves.
Again, gonna do it again. We'll do it all again tomorrow. So it's gonna be good fun.
Archie. I'm 8 years old and I'm here because I'm doing Race of Waves race.
Fantastic day, brilliant weather, can't beat the weather, and all the cars, everyone dressing up, motorbikes, brilliant fun, extremely well organised. What is to say, only fantastic, proper cool.
Good afternoon, this is a 1943 Mustang belly tank. It's built on a standard flying 12 chassis with standard flying 12 running gear front and back. It uses a Ford V4 3 engine, mated to a Volvo Amazon gearbox, homemade prop shaft, and a few modern bits to get it going. It's a lot of fun. I've really enjoyed it here at Race of Waves.
Another day in paradise up north at Bridlington. Thank you to all the people hosting the show. Another day's great racing. Thank you.
do something different with him, haven't we?
Yeah.
We like racing on the beach. It's not the normal thing to do, but we love it. We love the cars, we love the people, dressing up, all the different colours. It's something different. We don't want to do the same as everyone else, and that's why we do it.
Thank you guys for putting it on.
It's a thrill.